That's a difficult question, right? I definitely love it, right? But I'm not still figuring out what Aikido is about. It's not a sport. They say it's a martial arts, but well, I don't think I would be strong enough practicing Aikido that I could defend or attack somebody, and I wouldn't do that. So I'm not so sure. I'm searching for what it's all about.